Is Julian's locker the smelliest in the locker room?
Without question, bro. Without question. Every single game and practice, I think he disposes of his gloves, but he keeps the gloves like in his locker, like in the open part. And there's like 400 pairs of gloves, like smelly old gloves in there. He's like, he thinks he's Willie Mays Hayes, you know, like who steals second base and like has to pit it against his wall. I'm like, dude, you caught three passes yesterday in practice. Like, you don't need to save the gloves and frame them, right? He wore the same yellow shirt every day he played football.
Kent State, baby. Kent State was a reminder to all the people that went to Alabama, the big schools like Texas Tech, whatever. It's like Popeye said, buddy, I am what I am. Kent State, golden yellow, baby.